San Francisco authorities say mechanical failure may have been the likely cause of Friday afternoon's tour bus crash in Union Square that left 6 people still hospitalized, 4 of those in critical condition. All in all, 20 people were hurt. Investigation into the crash is still ongoing, but San Francisco Supervisor Jane Kim blames the possible substandard maintenance on the part of the bus company for the horrific tragedy. Authorities say a tour bus traveling at a high speed first rammed onto a bicyclist, then onto cars, then onto a construction scaffolding at San Francisco's famous Union Square. Authorities say rescue crews had to pull people from some vehicles who were stuck between the bus and the scaffolding. Based on media reports, there were 3 Filipino brothers named Virgil, Luther, and Manuel Canga on board a BMW when the bus rammed a car behind them, sending it crashing onto their car. Virgil and Manuel had to climb out of the wreckage, but Luther was flung around by the collision and suffered chest and back injuries, but was expected to recover. The Canga brothers were reportedly headed to the nearby Philippine consulate before the crash. Filipinos who live close by say Friday's crash was one of the worst they've seen.
We have to be careful every day. That's why, because just like what I told you before, like, we don't know. We don't know what's going to happen tomorrow or for the future.
Today is Friday the 13th. Nagkataon naman, and then the Paris bombing. So medyo hindi kami sanay sa ganitong sitwasyon.
Parang masama ang pakiramdam ko dahil marami ang nasugatan. Yun. Tapos na biglaan na lang ang aksidente.
The California Highway Patrol is now reviewing the tour bus's maintenance records. Meantime, Supervisor Kim is pushing for changes in state law that would allow local governments to regulate tour bus maintenance. Henny Espinosa, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.